such a loyal, fine, classy servant to the club in Jordan Henderson. Henderson, MBE. Jürgen Klopp is surveying the scene, letting the moment drink in. Jordan Henderson, last in line, shakes the hand of his Royal Highness the Duke of Cambridge and puts his medal around the neck. And now we'll just delay it and make sure he enjoys this to the absolute max, as he absolutely should. Not one Liverpool soul has left the ground. They've waited for this for 16 long years. The eighth time in this club's noble, illustrious, proud history. Liverpool.
Liverpool has won the FA Cup, lifting it high towards their supporters. A memorable moment for them. It's been quite a while. They've won many things, of course, under Jürgen Klopp, but that was the one elusive trophy, and now they have that as well. Can they add to it over the next couple of weeks? Will Manchester City slip or not? And will Klopp's Liverpool avenge their defeat against Real Madrid that they had a few years ago? Alisson lifts the trophy, never dropped a thing, did he? What a team, what a season.
It could get better. You wouldn't bet against it, would you, the way this team goes about things, the way the manager's got them in the frame of mind. I mean, their fans are up for it, they're up for it. It's remarkable they're still in with a chance of doing what they're doing. It's just phenomenal what these guys are producing week after week after week this season. It's incredible.
They go again on Tuesday against Saturday.
That's a goal. They come thick and fast, but I have to say I'm really happy for them. My old friend James Milner, since he left Manchester City, he's been brilliant at Liverpool, and he deserves everything that he gets.
Stuck his